And we do know that you thought you were smarter than law enforcement, you thought you were smarter than fire officials, and you thought you were smarter than 12 jurors who heard this case. And in the end, of course, we know that you weren't smarter than any of them.